barrel. Good practice for rolling over the pedestrians. Stock car racing at Sydney Showground that packs a thrill every split second. You don't have to be crazy to go in for this sort of thing, but it helps. A huge crowd just can't get its breath for excitement. Some of those drivers won't get any breath at all if they're not careful. Do you ever see such a madhouse? It's a cop's nightmare. The men in blue just can't stand to watch it. They're all out of the back room crying. He's out of control with damaged steering. Or is he just making it tough for the man behind? It's a motorbike dirt track without bank turns. When you put souped-up jalopies plus daredevil drivers on it, something's bound to happen, and does. Just like Pitt Street any lunchtime. The barrel. Good practice for rolling over the pedestrians. Crashes like that, it's a miracle no one is killed. Somehow drivers seem to escape unharmed, but I wouldn't say that for the cars. Last laps begin. Drivers cram on all the speed they dare, and believe me, they dare. Car racing certainly a thrill. Only trouble is that they're likely to run out of cars, not to mention drivers.